When he was just a child, he watched many wrestling shows with his father. This would later cause him to fall in love with that sport, later become his first love. He grew a passion for the sport at a young age, wrestling with his father and grandfather, and uncle. By the time he got to middle school, his passion for the sport was much deeper, and he had one major goal, that was to join the wrestling team. When he got to high school, he achieved that goal. And unlike the records of his freshman and sophomore years, his past season as a senior, he ended the season with a record of 9 wins and 8 losses. He also grew a love for music when he first came to high school. As a result, his love helped him become a member of the Blue and White Marching Machine, where he played the tuba for over 2 years. Please welcome our class valedictorian, Mr. Raekwon Malik Williams.
Good afternoon. Greetings, platform guests, family, friends, fellow classmates of the class of 2018. First off, I would like to thank the man upstairs. Because without him, this wouldn't be possible. Never would have thought in a million years that I would be standing here as the valedictorian. But I believe hard work pays off. Yeah. And I've worked extremely hard for 13 years to get to this point. I would like to thank my parents for the times that they helped work my work. All right. Although most of the time, they didn't understand half the work that I was doing. And they would tell me that they hadn't been to school for over 20-something years, but they still tried. One person that I would like to thank even more than my parents is my sister. Because if it weren't for her, I wouldn't have gotten half of the work done that I needed. She also taught me how to be independent in my 13 years of school. Always allowing her to help me with my work. But she showed me how to do things on my own. And she told me that she wouldn't always be there to help me. That motivated me to do better. And for that, I truly thank her. My 4 years of high school has had a lot of twists and turns. I had the honor of being a part of the Blue and White March Machine, playing on the tuba, traveling there for over 2 years. Those guys are truly my family. I've been able to do the sport that I love, wrestling, create some of the greatest moments ever with the wrestling team. These guys are also my family, especially the very first coach that I ever had, Coach Chase. Those moments will live on forever. Before I entered the high school world, I wasn't always academically smart. People would tease me, people would call me retarded, and they didn't believe that I could get to the level that I am today. When I was young, I used to tell myself that I couldn't do this or I couldn't do that, and my mama always told me, don't say the words you can't. Another person that stayed on me, who I can't leave out of this speech, is my grandmother, who I call Miss Catherine.
All right.
She more for me than I can ever imagine. And it was she that kept me going, pushing strong. For all the haters that doubt my learning ability, I proved them wrong. And I never gave up. After the many things that I've endured while being in high school, I made a squad of friends. Out of all of my friends that I've ever had through my years in school, they are the truest friends that I've ever met. And no matter what I went through, and no matter what was wrong with me, these guys stuck with me to the very end. Some days, I wasn't the easiest guy to be around. And some days, I wasn't the nicest guy to hang with. But they stuck with me through thick and thin. And if today, as I stand on the stage, was the last day that I would ever see these guys, I love them to death, and they will always hold a special place in my heart from now until I die. If I had the chance to start over these 4 years that I've experienced in high school, I would do it in a heartbeat. My advice to the class of 2018 is don't let anyone stop you from reaching your goals. If you really want to be something, then be it. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. No matter if a cloud of darkness comes your way, and that darkness tries to take away your pride, take away your dignity, be strong, keep your head up, because while someone may not want to see you succeed, as long as you keep on fighting, as long as you keep on pushing, and as long as you've got a positive attitude, you can succeed through anything. Thank you very much, and good luck to the class of 2018.